Hello guys, as you can see in the top left corner, I've got 77 packs here, so don't go anywhere, make sure you're not going anywhere, because I'm going to open all the packs now, and I've got a treat for you. This is going to be a so long fun video of just opening packs, so if you enjoy watching people open packs, please give me a like, it'd be much appreciated, and then I'll be able to get the motivation to put in more work and videos, so it will help. So anyway, before we start as well, try and give me a little subscribe as well, a little cheeky little subscribe, just for the banter, just get me on in there, please. Come on, go on. I'm giving you a couple of seconds now to go on in there. 3, 2, 1. Alright, thank you very much. Let's get the show on the road. Switch over the health and the tactics there to try and play different tactics, so it's always keeping your opponent guessing. But then obviously you got the good restore as well, that golden inner priest deck. I'll probably use that inner priest. I've got a sore throat by the way, sorry. What's the next? Friendly minion and gain his health and attack. Oh, we got a legendary. What's it gonna be?
Legendary!
Oh, okay. That's the one, that's exactly the one I wanted. Should have won.
Real!
That's a good one as well. I like that. This one though. Can't wait to use this card. That's gonna change my gameplay. These are really good cards, Taunt, yes. That'll come in handy. So a pit attack. So as long as you play it, as long as you heal it, you'll be doing it.
Yeah. Rare.
That's a really good card. The Redburn Wasp. So you can attack on your turn, and then on the next turn you can have a few plus health. A few plus attack, I mean. That's going to be really good. I can probably kill two minions with that one card.
Thank you.
golden comet.
Thank you. Thank you.
been coming. Where?
Decks, make sure you comment and give support, because then that helps give me spare amount to open more packs. So make sure you give it a like, make sure you give it that watch time, and make sure you watch your videos as well, because they're quite good quality as well. So I'll be uploading many more videos this week with the new DLC coming out, and I'll play a lot more games. So make sure you be on the watch, give it a little subscribe and notification bell, and then I'll be seeing you soon. I love you all, and hope you all have a brilliant day, and I'll see you all soon. Goodbye now.